Hello there.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hi.
I'm gonna make the first joke. I haven't seen y'all in a year. Or, yeah.
A decade.
Yeah, that's true.
Wow. Last time I saw you was last year.
I saw you last decade, guys.
Older now.
Last decade. Is it the decade, though?
Yes. It's been 10 years.
Did you finish the decade to say that
Oh.
Well.
Wow.
Okay. We have the high ground.
You ruined it.
You ruined it.
Riley.
Okay, well, this is the Live and Fi show. I'm Maya.
And I'm Sean.
YouTube is doing things a smidge different. We'll be ringing in the New Year's Hot Topics with 2019's YouTube.
We'll also be looking at another new video game in today's Hot Topics.
An entire city swarmed with water? Not exactly the best way to start the new year. Find out more in news.
Herb Beats is back ever since the last time. He's going to show us some music, so we'll get to him in NYK.
It's a new year. New things are coming and old things are going.
R.I.P. RIP Cool Math Games.
Facts, bro. Make sure you tune in to the first episode of You Heard It Here of 2020 to find out more things about the... to find out more about the things that were going this year.
In sports, hear about a Lakers player that has interest from other teams, and also hear about how the Patriots are doing so far.
We've got all this and more right after the break.
And we're back.
Now it's time to check out what's going on around campus.
My New Year's resolution is to have good grades.
My New Year's resolution is to be a better person to everyone and try to get my grades up as fast as I can.
My New Year's resolution is to be the very best I can be.
My New Year's resolution is to do good in school.
My New Year's resolution is to get good grades in school.
My New Year's resolution is to get better grades and keep doing good in school.
To become a better person in everyday life and also make memories through it. And also for the Steelers to make it a Super Bowl. Let's go, baby!
Wasting no more time. Dragging my feet, it's now or never. 'Cause the future's open wide. Trapped in suspended animation. For too long I've been here waiting. My foot to the brakes every day. And I spend half my life just slumbering. And the other half just wondering why nothing was going my way. Till the sun came up, brightened up the day.
That wraps it up for the Tesla play-by-play.
Welcome back to the broadcast, everyone. We just got here, but we'll be back in a flash with today's Hot Topics.
am Tesloff, California.
We are Tesloff, California.
Welcome back. It's time for today's Hot Topic.
YouTube Rewind 2019 was supposed to replace the old 2018 Rewind. It got over 17 million dislikes and was also supposed to try to see what the community wants. Even though they tried to make it better, acknowledging that 2018 was a flop, viewers still put over 6.3 million dislikes to 2.7 million likes. The Rewind was celebrating our favorite creators, music, and moments in 2019. It showed most liked videos, most liked music videos, dance videos, the most viewed video games, the most viewed beauty videos, new creators, and YouTube record breakers for 2019.
The small Japanese game company, Team Ninja, has decided to create a sequel for the not-so-popular Nioh, returning as Nioh 2. The game will take place in feudal Japan during the Sengoku era, as the land quickly descends into violence. The main character is a skilled swordsman who hones the power of yokai, or demons, to straighten things. The fans, along with the developers, believe that the quality is the same for the popular game Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice. Others compare the gameplay to another popular game series called Dark Souls. The game will be released on March 13th of 2020 and will also be available on the PlayStation 4.
We have something special for you today. This year we are officially starting our Action Reaction segments. Today's segment is entitled You Should Know. Let's take a look.
How do you think a man could go without 8 days of sleeping?
Wait, what? What'd you say?
How can a man go 8 days without sleeping?
By waking up.
Can you just drink water?
He pulls 8 all-nighters.
No. Sleeps at night, not day. I mean, how many gifts do you think that the 12 Days of Christmas song was in?
Alright. There's got to be at least two.
There's 264 gifts.
You don't know that.
All right. How old do you think a person needs to be to run for president?
32. Wait, no, like what do I think or what is the correct?
No, what is the
correct one?
Yeah, correct one for US.
45?
35. Bruh. That's how old do you think you need to be to get a driver's license?
16 years old.
Yep. What was the tallest mountain before Mount Everest was discovered?
Still Mount Everest.
Hold. Yep. Yes.
Hello, I'm Riley.
And I'm Nathan B. It's a new year, meaning there are new things coming and sadly going.
Sadly, Cool Math Games, the famous website full of online games, will soon be leaving us.
However, there is good news. Many other games will be coming out, like Iron Man, Minecraft Dungeons, and Rainbow Six Quarantine.
Also, new shows and movies are coming out. Some of them include Wonder Woman, 1984, The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, and Jurassic World, Camp Crusades.
Well, that's it for now, but as well as we know, it's not for 2020. Let's toss it on to sports.
Do you guys hear about at the Lakers vs. Pistons game? A Lakers fan hit a half-court shot and won $100,000.
I kind of watch those all the time on YouTube.
Yeah. Do you think that you'd be able to hit it if you're at the game?
Nah, because I can't shoot, so it doesn't really make any sense for me.
And do you think that there would be a lot of pressure just shooting for $100,000 in front of a whole stadium of fans?
Yeah.
Of course, because you don't want to airball.
Yeah. I don't think I would make it. Like, it's a crazy distance, and like, you have to, like, throw it at most people do. So, for NBA news, last week there was a report saying that many NBA teams have interest and tried to even take away Kuzma from the Lakers. Also, according to Sam Amick of The Athletic, the Lakers are at least listening to offers on the table, but don't seem to be keen on letting Kuzma go. When Kuzma was asked after practice about the trading, he did not acknowledge the questions, but did say that these things happen when you are a Laker.
For more NBA news, the Los Angeles Clippers pulled yet another win in the close game against the New York Knicks with a final score of 135 to 132 points. Along with the Knicks' defeat, they're also second to last ranked in their division.
For NFL news, the playoffs are up and running, and for the first time in 3 years, the Patriots got knocked out before the Super Bowl, losing 20-13 to the Titans on Saturday. Also, the Cowboys fired their head coach, Jason Garrett, yesterday.
For hockey news, on Saturday, the LA Kings played against the Nashville Predators. The Predators killed the Kings. The final score was 4-1, the Kings. For the Ducks against the Predators yesterday, the game went into overtime 4-4. But the Ducks clutched up and won 4-5.
That's all the time we have today for sports. Let's go to World News.
Severe flooding in Jakarta, Indonesia's capital city and home to almost 11 million people, left almost the entirety of the city underwater. According to the country's disaster agency, 62,453 people were forced to evacuate to temporary shelters, and heavy rain has been occurring in the region since December and are expected to continue until the 10th. Several people got swept away from the floods and some buried by landslides and electrocuted. So far, at least 30 deaths have been reported. Residents have been attempting to move through 15 inches of water, trying to retrieve items from their homes. Hundreds of rescue workers and several military units have been deployed to try and salvage downed power lines and to clear flooded streets. The flooding is the worst the city has seen in decades and can be devastating due to the 40% of the city being below sea level, a problem authorities have spent years trying to solve.
2020 is starting out bad.
Honestly.
Like this and then the fire in Australia, and then Iran. Like all of this, it's just like, geez.
And just swimming in this mud water.
How tall did they say the flood was?
15 inches.
And how much is that? It says like,
so
you're on, you're covered. Yeah,
like,
you're covered.
It's like a foot.
Oh, imagine.
But 40%. 40% of the city is below sea level, so like they're completely covered.
Wait, where is this? So they have to swim to get
in Indonesia.
Or boats, probably.
Or boats.
How are they gonna drain the water? That's my concern.
Oh, evaporation?
Evaporation? How do they do that? I don't think we're that advanced yet.
I mean, if it's raining, do you expect there to be sun though?
Yeah, exactly.
After
yeah.
The sun.
Because obviously,
waters.
Like the drainage, like place sewers
gonna
and stuff, would be like,
there.
Yeah.
And they have to technically stomp in all the mud there, so it's even worse after the sun comes out.
Yeah, exactly.
So now it's time to check out today's FYI. From which language did the word ketchup originate? Latin, Chinese, Spanish, or Japanese? Take 5.
Ketchup originated from the Chinese.
And now it's time for Now You Know with Lorenzo and Urbit.
Heyo, it's Lorenzo. Welcome back, finally, for NYK. I've been waiting for this, like, for 2 weeks, and I'm finally back. And right now we have Herb Beats, aka Rocco. He's back again. He's here to show us stuff. Rocco, you weren't able to play us music last time, so what do you want to show us now?
So for today, I want to show 4 songs.
You have a Spotify?
I wanna play my most most popular song, which is called Save Me. It has 11 million ones.
So how many songs are you gonna play around?
3 or 4.
Just give us 3 songs. It's like okay. 30 seconds each.
Okay.
I like
how
it.
How do I?
What do you mean? Just point it towards your mic. Is your volume all the way up?
Do I just do this?
Yes. Shh. So you made this. Here, Rocco. I don't think your mic's working, so we'll give you this. Wait, you just make lo-fi, that's all?
That's, yeah.
You make like EDM, like, you know. Yeah, Sean's vibing over here, look at him. All right, what's your next song? What's after this?
Okay, so,
wait, this is your most viewed song?
Yeah. Or?
Okay, how many views do I have?
How many plays? 11,199,187.
Dang, he memorized it. He was just like, oh yeah, I got this much views. Jeez. All right, what's your next one?
So,
my hands hurt for clapping.
Let me play my favorite song that I've ever made. It's
your
called,
favorite song.
It's called Heaven Tears.
Wait, what was the last song called?
It was called Save Me.
Save Me. Wait, what's this one called? Heaven Tears.
Heaven Tears. It's part of my gratitude album.
Look at Riley vibing. Look at him. Good. Do you sing by any chance?
No.
Oh, wow, you make all of these bopping music and you don't sing. Oh, well. Thanks, Rocco, for showing your music. Do you guys like his music? It's pretty good. Clap for him one more time. Well, thank you, Rocco, for joining us once more. And thank you for watching. If you'd like to show off your talent, go to live5show.com or just ask me. Otherwise, you know it. It's the bottom line because Laura said so. Hope you all had an amazing break and we'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye.